All right, I'm heading off. I'm going to scout out the area and see what I can find.
And how do you plan on getting around so fast?
On this sexy thing, just look at it. Amazing.
It looks like shit. Where did you find this?
Actually, I won it, Genesis, if you want to get your information correct.
I wouldn't say you won it. Anything, it looks like more of a defeat.
It was about 2 weeks ago, I think.
Here we go. Story time.
Do you want me to tell you how I got this thing or not?
Not really, no.
So it was 2 weeks ago and I was, you know, doing my thing.
And your thing is?
Shut up and listen. I found this casual guy who runs a bar. He said he wanted to get rid of the bike. Well, let's say I made a deal with him.
And what deal was that?
I had to bet on something for him and then he would give me the bike. Well, knowing me...
You lost.
Genesis, how the fuck did I lose if the bike is right there?
You would have probably stole it if you didn't win.
Anyways, it's mine now, so I'll be off. Telekimo will be back later on.
Be safe. Take care of yourself, Rangers.
Me? Safe? Always.
You're on the top of the world if you wanna believe it.
Okay, Briggs, can you see anything on the scanner? In the local area, like life signs, anything? Briggs? Shit. Alright, I'm heading back. Met before. Do me a favor and identify yourself and it'll be easier on both of us, okay? No, that's not what I asked. Stay there. I will use deadly force. I'm fucking warning you.
Knock yourself out. Come on. Try me.
Ha! All right then. Now I'm pissed. My bike! You motherfucker!
Did that hurt?
Nah. Well, yeah, it did. But I'm trying to sound tough. Ow.
I'm glad my abilities are harming you. So exciting.
How powerful are you?
I'll show you.
Where... Where the hell am I? What the hell is this place?
Welcome.
Okay, where am I, shitface? Come on, tell me.
You asked for me to show you how powerful I truly was.
Yeah? Everything's a bit darker. Ooh, shit scary.
I'm showing you events that will or will not take place in your future. The best part is, you don't know what will happen and what won't. I know your future. I know exactly where you're heading.
And that is?
Why would I spoil it? The fun I'm having.
Oh, shit. Javik! What the fuck is this? Javik? Oh, God. What the hell? Hey, I didn't catch your name. Oi, Dick, what's your name?
I don't think I have one fitting for myself.
Well, what do you do? I'll think of a name whilst you explain shit, I guess.
I can rip holes in worlds and pull people through to benefit myself. Worlds will fall beneath me. I can teleport to different worlds, to different points in history. Just wait until I'm at the height of my power. I can teleport parts of myself anywhere I desire, killing my victim in seconds.
I know a guy who might need a few words with you.
His name is...
Camellio.
Interesting.
I have a perfect name for you.
And that is...
Transporter. Sucker Thrower. Extraction.
Yes, that.
Extraction. Personally, I think Sucker Thrower is... So, Extraction, where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Fuck me!
I think it's time I let you get on with these events. Enjoy.
Wait, what? Holy shit, it's Akimu! Akimu, watch out! What the hell is going on?
Now, Akimu, die!
No! Am I dead? What's happening to me? Kasai? How? Sorry, how the hell are you here? Farlix, you okay, buddy? Who the hell is that? Whoever it is, I'm with him. You need to understand. This is life. This is what happens. People die. And you must accept it. I'm sick and dying. And do you hear me complaining? No, because I get on with the matter at hand. And I think about the others. I rely on me. Do you not remember the day I took you in? The day you were hunted down and shot at, left for scrap? Who was there for you? Who was the one person there for you? I risked everything for you, Rangus. So don't you dare turn your back on those people. We need you. I am a knight, no longer. This can't be happening, I'm so confused. My head! Ow!
Sir, are you okay?
What? What happened?
We lost connection with you.
Is this real? Are you real?
I'm sure this is real. Why? What's the matter?
I'll explain later, Jax. At the moment, my head's pretty fucked up.